Hello, dear friend. How are you doing? Hola, mis amigos. ¿Cómo estás? Adarniye mitraharu, tapailai kasto cha? Today, we are going to learn some vocabularies in English, Nepali, and Spanish. Okay? Learn vocabularies in English, Nepali, and Spanish. Okay? Angreji, Nepali, Spanish shabda siknuhos. Angreji, Nepali, Spanish shabda siknuhos. Okay? Aprenda vocabularios en inglés, Nepali e español. Aprenda vocabularios en inglés, Nepali y español. Photosynthesis. Photosynthesis. Okay, photosynthesis. This means prakash or sasleshan in Nepali. Prakash sasleshan in Nepali. And Spanish photosynthesis. 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 Okay, photosynthesis. Then English amphibian. 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 And Nepali ubhaichar. Okay, ubhaichar. This means ubhaichar means pani ra. Okay, pani ra jamin ma basne prani. Okay, pani ra jamin ma basne prani. Okay, those animals, they can live in water and on land also. Okay, and Spanish anfibio. Anfibio. Okay, anfibio. Spanish. Then English invertebrate. 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 Nepali har nabhayeko prani athawa merudanda nabhayeko prani. Okay, har nabhayeko prani. Invertebrate, that's that kind of animal. Those animals they don't have backbone. Okay, har nabhayeko prani. Spanish invertebrado. 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 English invertebrate. Okay, invertebrate. Nepali ar nabhayeko prani. And Spanish invertebrado. Then here English vertebrate. Vertebrate. Okay, vertebrate. Nepali har masu bhayeko prani. Okay, har masu bhayeko prani. Har masu bhayeko prani. That means those animals have a backbone. Okay, and Spanish vertebrado. 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 English mammal. 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 Okay, Nepali stanthari. Stanthari. Okay, here. Stanthari. Stanthari mammal, Stanthari. And Spanish, mammifero. 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 Mammal, Stanthari, mammifero. Okay. Oviparos. 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 Underprani. Parni prani. Underparni prani. Okay. Those animals, they can lay eggs. Spanish. Oviparo. 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 So here, viviparos, viviparos, viviparos. Okay, in Nepali, bacha janmaune prani. Okay, bacha janmaune prani, viviparos, viviparos, bacha janmaune prani. That means those animal can give birth, you know, direct birth, like children. Baby, okay. Spanish, bibi paro, bibi paro, bibi paro. Okay, another word. Terrestrial, terrestrial, terrestrial. Okay, terrestrial. Here in Nepali, istaliye, okay, istaliye, 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 okay, and Spanish, terrestre, 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 then, final word, you can see here, aquatic. Aquatic, aquatic, aquatic. That means jaliye, jaliye. Okay, jaliye, jaliye. Terrestrial, that means those animal can live on earth, land. Okay, aquatic, that means that kind of animal, like they can live, you know, into water. Spanish, aquatico, aquatico, aquatico. Yeah, aquatic, jaliye, aquatico. Thank you, friends. This much for today. So, have a nice day. Hasta la vista. Hasta luego. May God bless you. You can learn this vocabularies, and then you can improve yourself, you know, in word powers. Thank you. Hasta la vista, mis amigos. Adios. Feri bhetaula mitroharu. Harik din kehi na kehi shabda siki rakhema, jani rakhema, shabda bhandarharu badhaunaka nimti yesle अवश्य सहयोग पुर्याउने नै छ भन्दै फेरि अर्को एपिसोडमा हामी आउने नै छौँ. ओके, वी विल मीट इन नेक्स्ट एपिसोड. हैव अ नाइस डे.